Good morning, Blackley Valley. Today is Tuesday, March 2nd. It happens to be Dr. Seuss's birthday today.
Theodore Seuss Geisel, also known as Dr. Seuss, was born on this day in 1904. Schools nationwide celebrate his legacy by designating his birthday as Read Across America Day. Read Across America Day promotes reading, particularly for children and young adults. Many schools across the United States participate in this day by bringing people together and taking part in reading books. Remember, reading is knowledge, and knowledge is power. Become powerful by reading.
You know, I'm gonna take over the world by reading.
Nice, I just finished reading the Twilight series.
And from our interesting fact files, did you know that webcams were invented? Because some computer scientists were too lazy to get up and check if their coffee was done.
I feel that. Spring sports are just 1 week away. Please make sure to turn in your physical form if you're participating in track, baseball, or softball. Wait, what about gardening club?
I know, right?
Yeah.
Today is day D for all rotational classes.
Please stand for a moment of silence followed by the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is expected to have a sunshine with a high of 36 degrees.
And if you see AJ Villa today, make sure you wish him a happy birthday. Happy birthday, AJ.
I heard he's related to Pancho Villa.
We don't talk about that.
Okay. Lunch for today is BV baked doggy.
Yes. Wednesday's breakfast will include apple cinnamon toast.
Drama Club's virtual production of The Ever After Show is coming soon. Listen to the upcoming announcements on BVTV for how to watch our students in action.
It's on a computer, and you're gonna see my handsome face.
You're not handsome.
Shut up, Dylan.
Shut up, Ethan.
After school tutoring is available today for those who need to attend.
And finally, in accordance to Dr. Seuss's birthday, we leave you with a quote from him. Today, I shall behave as if this is the day I will be remembered.
I usually just behave with great intent of anarchy.
Yeah.
Have a great day, everyone. See you back here on Wednesday morning.
See ya. And draw a line in the sand. Oh.